It's the Olympics without a little bit of shopping. I'm in the largest pop-up merchandise store here in London. There are over 2,500 products for me to take a look at and hopefully pick up one or two items here. And that number is actually the largest number of merchandise for any Olympics ever. I can't start my shopping without holding the torch, right?
Yeah.
I win.
Woo-hoo. Would you like your picture with the pin?
I would love my picture. The Olympic torch has 8,000 holes here, accounted for 8,000 torchbearers, and there are three points here that represent three times the Olympics has been in London. Let's go for a quick tour of the shop here and see what we have. Some sweatshirts here. Oh, this is the Team GB section, so anyone who wants to support the British team can get some of the products from here. Then there's some cool bags here, as well as some caps. Oh, sweatbands, that always helps here. Camera equipment, binoculars as well, and some sunglasses, footballs, Team GB water bottles, flags. We've got some mugs here, aprons, mugs, tea cozies, umbrellas right here, and some nice chairs here. We could just sit in Hyde Park. Watch. Cheers. It's not water. If you want more than a cap or a t-shirt and you have maybe a little bit of extra money, this is where you might want to be. You can buy an autographed photograph of some of the most famous British athletes here. Original signatures here. You've got Daley Thompson. Let's take another look. This is the best-selling product of the Olympic Games. Meet Wenlock. The name actually comes after a town in the UK which has inspired the Olympic Games. This is one you can get. This is another Wenlock. And this is actually the only Wenlock you can get, the one in gold, specifically for London 2012. Every time the British team wins a gold medal, the sales in the shop go up. They're hoping to make more than $100 million to sustain the billions of dollars the Olympic Games have cost. Zain, Verjee, CNN, London.